These words show us that contentment is not a natural propensity in man. Ill weeds grow quickly. Covetousness, discontent, and murmurings are as natural to man as weeds are to the soul. Or no, to the soil. We need not sow thistle and weeds. They come up naturally enough because they are indigenous to the earth. Just so, we need not teach men to complain. They complain fast enough without any education.
Well, I'll tell you, we got one know-how.
But the precious things of the earth must be cultivated. If we would have wheat, we must plow and sow. If we want flowers, there must be the garden and all the gardener's care. Now contentment is one of the flowers of heaven. And if we would have it, it must be cultivated, as it will not grow in us by nature. It is the new nature alone which can produce contentment. And even then, we must be especially careful and watchful that we maintain and cultivate the grace which God has sown in us. Brother, hush that murmur, natural though it be, and continue a diligent pupil in the college of contentment.
I had panted for a dream from some cool spring that I hoped would quench the burning of the thirst I felt within. Oh, hallelujah. So long has craved. Jesus satisfies my longing. Through his blood I now am saved.
Feeding on around me till my strength was almost gone. Long my soul for something better, only still to hunger on.
Oh, hallelujah. So long has craved. Jesus satisfies.